University of Jos is unique. Look at the climate there.
The University of Jos, located in a city with a high elevation and one of the coolest climates in Nigeria, has been a hill resort ideal to serve as a base for research planning for Nigeria's food security. But why is food security important for a growing population? Well, everybody needs food. But the complexity of delivering sufficient food to a national population and to the whole world's population shows why food security is such a priority for all countries. In short, this is a national challenge because it's not just about food and feeding people, but also about practically all aspects of an economy and society. As population increases, so does demand, and so must production if we are to keep poverty away. To fail at this would be a catastrophe, while success opens up doors for business development, job opportunities, and export income. Unique fruits and vegetables that do not do well in the tropics have been known to thrive on the Jos Plateau. Fruits and vegetables like apples, strawberries, Irish potatoes, while difficult to farm elsewhere, are common products in Jos. Once developed through applied research, they can be supplied to massive industries that produce apple juice, potato chips, and flavored drinks, creating profits for businesses and revenue for government and jobs for the people.
That area is meant to address specific aspects of food security, that, you know, crops, animals, whatever that has to do, that is unique to the weather of the of plateau. You can get anything you want in Nigeria, you know. Well, if there are certain crops and certain breeds that can only do well in plateau. So, but we have not developed those. We only keep saying that, you know, you can do the, for example, you can grow apple, you can do this, you can do that in plateau. But we haven't really done that in a scientific way, in a way that we can help grow the economy and ensure that such is produced in a commercial and viable quantity. And that's why University of Jos is selected, to take, because of the particular weather of plateau.